right?
Yeah.
And then you can drive forward and reverse, and while it's spinning, there's a bi-directional auger.
Yeah,
so
okay, yeah,
you know, if we started on that end, it would need to flip a different way to get it out.
Yeah.
You don't want to put it back on the roof.